Oh, God, you stink, girl. Oh, the trails around here are absolutely gorgeous. I had to go run on one. This place is amazing. I feel like we never camped here. Matt did a good job. Matt found this.
Well, what can I say? I was never a Boy Scout, but I am an excellent outdoorsman. It's a bit of a drive, but it's worth it. You go catch up with your friends, and I'll get Jason and Lars to help me when they get back up here.
They're out in the right woods, so...
Oh, playing in the woods, huh?
We about to be so lit.
Y'all don't want no s'mores? I'm telling y'all, it's gonna be good, y'all.
Yeah.
Y'all gonna be
fire. Maybe a double decker s'more.
Double decker, I got
double
you.
Double decker, extra
I got chocolate. You.
How many are you not gonna burn? Oh, there we go.
Yeah.
Oh,
come on, man.
Go,
wow, it's so sad seeing guys
need
help
clean
the bathroom.
Whatever, man. Safety in numbers. You wouldn't want to find out Lars died somewhere in the forest.
Oh, God, I can just see the headlines now. Local idiot found kid in the woods with his pants down. Don't fall down, you guys.
I'll make some s'mores for you idiots when you get back.
What are you guys mumbling about over there?
Oh, Jason thinks he heard something out in the woods. Lars and I did not see anything.
Well, what if it's a bear? I mean, bears
are not expensive.
There aren't any bears, man. It's probably a raccoon issue. No, there aren't bears, but there are mountain lions. You'll be fine, just don't go alone.
Dude, raccoons don't walk around, and I heard fucking footsteps.
Look, if it's an animal, then the fire should keep it away. If it's a person, like Jason thinks, then I'll go get the gun out of the glove box. Is that all right? All right.
Wait, you can't just go alone. I'll come with you.
Fine, I won't go alone. Lars can come with me.
Lars, you can tell me you're not ready to do it anymore. No. And if you hear any crazy sounds coming from the tent, it's just that new thing that we do when we fuck. Stay out.
Yeah. That'd be assholes.
Yeah. All right, man. Fine, man. Jason, what about you?
Really, dude? All right, I guess it's you and me, then. Ryan.
Shit, I'm down, man. No. Right. Yeah, I gotta take a piss anyway.
I'm gonna go get them. Did you hear that?
No, but you hear what?
I thought I heard something.
It's the other spine of us. I'm getting nervous now. They got him! They got Matt.
Who got Matt? What happened to your arm?
He's a fucking clown!
What the fuck are you talking about?
Fucking clown? What? They came out of nowhere. Came out of the woods and broken eyes and started chasing us. Matt ran to the car and he got his gun and I think he shot one of them, but then two of them came after me and I had to run.
We gotta get some fresh on that. Come on.
Where are you going? Don't go that way!
What was that?
Who is it?
Where? Oh my God! Holy shit! Where is he? Matt? Are you here?
Oh no, I had to run. Please get the hell out of here now.
But what about Matt?
Those freaks can be anywhere. Find him.
But what about Matt?
Turn that brown upside down!
Those are the freaks right there.
You guys better back the fuck off. Where's Matt? I'll run back to camp. I know what the bag of keys are in, and I'll get Tammy and Lars too.
No, you can't go alone.
No, you were to slow me down. Look, this is the trail I ran this morning. Follow it, and you get to a little clearing. Hide there, and we'll meet up. Follow the loop around back to the parking lot. You sick circus freak! You fucking...
Quit your belly aching!
What are we gonna do?
Well, fucking, we'll run for the lot on our own. We'll see if maybe Matt can drop the keys somewhere, maybe. We look around. If we don't get them in 60 seconds or less, we fucking just make a run for it. Go down the road we came, stick to the trees, and fuck. Hopefully we'll catch a signal or something on the phone, call for help.
Is that your plan? You want us to fucking run around with iPhones in the air looking for service?
Well, what the fuck do you want to do? You want to climb a tree? Hopefully one of these folks won't spot you, huh?
Nobody invited you anyways, Brian, so don't be pissed that you got tricked.
I'll tell you how I did it.
Oh, no, Hazel!
Firecrackers. He was so busy running that he never even bothered looking back. I didn't have to take the gun out of the gun box.
Joke's on him!
How could you do this to us?
I've been hanging out with a different crowd recently. Folks who really know how to have a laugh. Turns out they've been hanging out here for a while. I ran into them while I was camping, and
I was so enticed by their performance, I knew I had to become a part of their troupe. So they gave me one condition. Show them how seriously I took the clown life. So I told them about you guys, and how you like to go camping each year, and how you'd be perfect.
I can't wait to see you die.
So passionate as usual. It's almost a pity that you won't be able to get to see it. You know, I'm glad they left you intact for me. That was the whole point of this. Me killing you.
Fucking do it already.
You really kill me, bitch.